What's good YouTube, it's your girl Michaela and welcome back to my channel. So this week I'm going to be sharing with you my favorite curly hair product. So let's just get right into this video. What I'm going to be starting with is the shampoos. This is one of my favorite shampoos. It's the Carol's Daughter Shampoo Mirabella Plum. It's sulfate free, so it works very well for natural hair because it cleanses your hair without stripping it of its natural moistures. And this is right up there with the Shea Moisture Coconut and Hibiscus Curl and Shine Shampoo. Both of these are sulfate free, so if you're looking for a sulfate free shampoo, I would recommend these. Although they are a little bit on the pricey side, they are great and they last a long time. So if you're not into the whole sulfate free thing, I would recommend this to you, although I do suggest you should use mostly sulfate free products. Now I'm going to move on to my conditioner. This Pantene Curl Perfection is my favorite conditioner. I have been using it since I've been natural the whole time for 2 years now. I've been natural for 2 years now, and the whole time I've been natural, I've been using this conditioner, and it works amazing on my hair. It literally says it combats frizz, and it really does. Like, every time I get out of the shower after putting this in my hair and rinsing it out, my edges aren't even frizzy. Like, nothing's frizzy. This Herbal Essence, I think it's Smooth Collection, is my second favorite conditioner. It's both of these smell very floral-y. This definitely smells like roses. Your hair will smell amazing when it comes out. And this also helps with soothing your hair. You do not have to use a lot of either of these products to get a nice condition, and that's what I like about them. Now I'm going to move on to my co-washes. I don't have my favorite co-wash with me because I just threw away the bottle without even thinking, but it is the As I Am, I think it's called the Coconut Co-Wash. Although it is a little bit expensive, it works great and it will last you a long time. It lasts me for maybe about a year and a half. This, however, is less expensive and is my second favorite co-wash. It is the Cream of Nature with Argan Oil from Morocco Purelicious Co-Wash. It works great. It smells great. So I don't really see where you can go wrong here. And it's not as expensive as the other co-wash I mentioned. Now I'm going to move on to my favorite hair products. The kind of products I like to put in my hair on a day-to-day basis. And I use almost religiously every day. This is my holy grail. It's my all-time favorite. As you can see, the can is empty, but it is the Miss Jessie's Curly Meringue. It works amazing in my hair. Amazing. I've never seen anything work in my hair like this before. And it smells like pineapples, tropical fruit, which is great. Although this is a little bit expensive, it is totally worth your buy. And plus, you see how big this is? Like, it'll last you a pretty long while. Now I'm moving on to my second favorite hair product to use in my hair on a daily basis. It is the very famous Shea Moisture Curl Enhancing Smoothie, Coconut Hibiscus Curl Enhancing Smoothie, and the rave about it is true. It works phenomenal. So if you don't want to pay as much as Miss Jessie's products cost, I do suggest Shea Moisture, although both of them are on the pricier side, they are totally a bang for your buck. So I do suggest these to everyone. Detanglers. Okay, so let's start off with the Aunt Jackie's Not On My Watch. This works amazing. It smells phenomenal. And it's right up there with the very famous Kinky Curly Not Today. Both of these work great. This is also a leave-in conditioner as well, so if you wanted to leave it in your hair, like as leave-in, you could. I mean, you can leave this in your hair too, but it wouldn't work as a leave-in conditioner. But these are both kind of on the expensive side, but they're totally worth it, totally worth it. And this one smells like marshmallows, and this one kind of smells, I don't really know how to explain it, but it smells super good. Yeah, it's just. Now I'm gonna move on to my top two favorite leave-ins I have. This is kind of an oil and a leave-in, but this is mostly just a leave-in. They're both the Cream of Nature with Argan Oil from Morocco product line. This is the oil and this is the leave-in conditioner, which you have to shake to put in. As you can see, I'm empty, so I'm definitely a fan of this. They work great in my hair. I'm pretty sure they work great in a lot of people's hair because they work on both of my sister's hair types as well. So I highly recommend this to anyone. They are not expensive. It's not up there with Aunt Jackie's and Kinky Curly Not Today leave-in. This works just as good and it's almost half the price. Lastly, I'm going to move on to my favorite edge control. Now, me and edge control have had a little bit of a history because I first started off using the Eco Styler Gel because it worked for everyone, most people said, and it did not work for my thick hair. I have very thick hair and my roots are pretty thick. So I gave up on Eco Styler Gel and I just didn't wear edge control for the longest time because it just didn't work for me. Then I came across this thing. This is the Cantu Shea Butter Hairdressing Pomade. Now pomade is a different consistency than gel. It's a little bit thicker and it really slicks it back, as you can see. Like, I have been out all day and I barely have any flyaways, any puffy edges. It works phenomenal. And I think it's almost $4, $4 to $5, so it is not expensive. That was it for all of my natural hair products that are my favorites of right now. Of course, it's gonna change over time as I continue to discover my natural hair. Everyone's does, so I'll probably keep uploading videos like this pretty frequently as time goes on. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Remember, peace, love, and happiness on the street, and I will see you beautiful people next week. Bye, guys.